ano sa tingin mo ang fighting chance?
Naku, malaki talaga yung, I mean, I know I keep saying this every year, but iba talaga ang preparation kasi ng mga Miss Philippines. So, umpisa pa lang. We have an advantage because we have really experts here in the Philippines, mentors, trainers, people who are willing to help in every aspect of the preparation, the styling, the advocacy part, the, ngayon may social media strategy na rin, which wasn't something we were doing before. But we're ready. We produce winners. So we have that advantage. And what I love about Michelle, and I've mentioned this before, is that she's very clear about her vision and she knows what she wants, but she also says it. Like, and she's firm about it. But not in a parang in a very sweet and gentle way pa rin. And that's very queenly. You need somebody who is firm in her stance on things. So she knows na gusto niya yung hair na ganon. She knows her advocacy. She knows what she wants to talk about. She knows what kind of styling to go for. And I appreciate that in a winner. So I am very excited to see what she has in store for us. I got to speak to her very briefly during an Avon fun run we did a few days ago. Binigyan niya ako ng konting sneak peek. I won't share because she's my friend. But nung una kong nakita, kinilig ako. As in, sabi ko, ay, girl, ganda. As in, talagang, I am sure people will have the same reaction.
Was it the bomb?
Yes. Oh! Pero, yes. Yeah. Nina. Basta, I loved it. And that's me. That's my reaction.
Exciting.
I'm actually gonna have a moment to speak to her na mas private and mas matagal this weekend. And I am already preparing the little notes that she must remember just to make her experience a little easier. And trivial things na lang to, like, huwag mong kalimutang ipack to, ganyan, prepare ka ng ganito, just so she can get into a nice nice routine every day, because I think they're there for a few weeks, so medyo mahaba yung competition nila. My advice to her is, ang dami mong advice, pero siguro one thing that comes to mind right now is, just savor the experience, have a strategy, stick to the plan, and when it comes to social media, people are going to be waiting for updates kasi at aasa sila sa postings niya, sa mga ganap niya. I mean, people are going to be looking at the pageant pages for updates, but people also want to see what she will be posting. So plan that, but don't read the comments. Right. Don't read it, girl. It's tempting, pero it's time to focus on the bigger thing, which is the goal, and that's to get the free. Yeah.